Chuma 101 here. I worked on this piece on the theme Voice of Books. Education is Levy's marking scheme. And I'm wondering why there is inequality in education, where education is not free, and why is it expensive? As you can see in the piece, families struggling to educate their children so that they can achieve their dreams. Education must be a human right. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.